I'm talking about my underworld ultra experience. So I gotta run the stadium around 5:30-ish, then take a song to get in. Oh my gosh, the stadium was so big, I was flipping out. And you know, so we got into the gate, checked our ticket, got in the gate, and we got this, a little thing. So inside, it's got pictures, it talks about like pop and all that, but yeah. And then, got in there, we watched all the videos. And then shortly after, I kind of pop came on. Now they weren't as bad as what I thought, they were actually pretty good and whatnot. My favorite song was Emergency, and shortly after, the intro video came on again. And the boys were about almost an hour late getting on, which can't control that. So the boys come on, and oh my god, I screamed so loud. And you see all my videos at the bottom. It was like the best experience, and this was the first time I went to One Direction. Best experience of my life, basically. But yeah, hope you enjoy my vlog slash experience. If you like it, like and subscribe.
Obviously, a lot of stuff happened last night, which was great. Thank you so much for the reaction so far. I told you it was going to be good. Tomlinson, how are you feeling?
Look, everyone, I am feeling incredible today.
signs again. Did you sit in a pile of sugar because you have a sweet ass?
Don't shoot the messenger. I'm just going to go. Thank you so much for all the beautiful signs you've given us.
Let's move them. That's nice. That's a good bit of army to see over there. That's nice. Good stuff. Very artsy town we've got here. Or city hall, whatever it is.
Okay, where is everybody? We lost track of a few members calling out. Oh no, it's just Tommy. Are you ready, Tommy?
Man can't even have a wee.
Man can't wee. He's back.
Nice. This is ready to run. We have been a band for 5 years now. And we would like to say a very, very large thank you.